Hello, this is Chandradasa from the Buddhist Centre Online team. I want to just give you a quick walkthrough of some changes we've made to the site recently, which we hope you'll enjoy as much as we do. You can see, first of all, there's a nice, clean, new design, flat design for the site, which we like very much. The same large feature panel, scrolling through some of the best stories from around Triratna internationally. And on the left are 9 ways into key content areas of the website. I'll say a little more soon about these 3 important new areas down at the bottom. We have this connection bar, as usual. Triratna's presence across social networks, some really fantastic media spaces, video and images, audio and texts. Please check out our new Instagram feed, which is very cool. And we've really listened to your feedback and made some changes to basic navigation on the site, and to making sure that you can get the best out of this great flow of content that's coming through. So you'll see now when you log in, you've got a really lovely little drop-down menu here that takes you straight to some of the areas of the site that are most relevant to you. So your My Sangha feed with the posts that you subscribe to from the groups and projects that you're interested in, a list of those groups and projects, any posts you've made, including drafts, and a way to edit your profile really easily. And you can see here a nice little direct access to My Sangha and the number of new posts since you last logged in. We've also brought to the fore the community section of the site, and it's really coming into its own now as, in a way, the homepage for the community, the hub of everything that goes on. You can see the latest public posts that are posted from around the world. Huge range of things. We've been referring to it as the great stream of practice. It's really swelling to become a great river of practice. And because there's so much content coming through, a lot of you said that you wanted us to help you find your way to the best, most important content for you. So we've created 3 new spaces: Triratna News, Highlights from the Community, and Features. So let's take a look at Triratna News. So this is a space for some great, thoughtful reporting from our team on what's happening around Triratna around the world. And as usual, you just click the big plus follow button once you're logged in, and we'll send you notifications whenever we add new content. You can also get that new content specifically for Triratna News across the web, on Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, Pinterest, and Google+, if that's your kind of thing. And you can see up here, reflected in our new breadcrumbs menu, everything lives within community now. Triratna News has its home there, and this lovely little widget, which opens up as you move over it. You can quickly navigate to any of the main community spaces and to projects and groups if you want to go even deeper. So let's go and have a look at Triratna Highlights. So this is highlights from the community around the world, what people post to their own websites and to the Buddhist Centre about their own situations and practice. And we go and look at the best of it, and we repost it here, we contextualize what's going on elsewhere on the internet, and we bring it to you. And again, Triratna Features. This is all of the headline stories that feature on our homepage, and it's also original Buddhist media content that we produce. Now, you may have sampled some of this already via our coverage of live Triratna events in the past. This is the new home for all of that, including our ebooks, videos, interviews, articles, and all the rest. If it's media, we'll be doing it here. And between those 3 spaces, Triratna News, Community Highlights, and Features, we'd recommend everyone who's involved with the site follows those spaces if you want to stay abreast of the best of Triratna content. And we hope you'll enjoy using the new space. We'd love to hear what you think in the comments on this post, or you can send us your feedback to feedback@thebuddhacentre.com, and we'll be delighted to hear from you.